A lesson from history for the Andrew Tate believers out there. There is striking similarity with a guy named William Chaloner from the 17th century. He came from a poor family, gamed the system, was bragging about it, and then got hung. The moral of the story is, if you game the system, take advantage on the expense of others, then you will be caught in the end.